Gattis with the lead at second. Simmons in the air to right. Puig goes back and will not get it. Ball is off the wall. Gattis scores, and Simmons at second with a run-scoring double. It's tied 1-1.
Again, trying to hit the outside corner, elevates it just a little bit, gets a big part of the plate, but some nice hitting, driving the ball over Puig's head in right field to get him even.
The difference is Simmons is a high ball, fastball hitter, so that's really to his strength.